And in Psycho Talk tonight, Fox Business Network's David Aspin. He slams President Obama for being pro-education. Aspin was railing about how government should not help kids pay for college. Then he took a psycho turn.
Successful people almost always tend to think that the route they took to success is the right route for everybody. Maybe that's why President Obama is so insistent that the government should guarantee everybody a college education. Now, there's no doubt that Obama himself used education to become successful. He gamed the education system for years, using scholarships and various connections to rise up in his field.
Taking advantage of scholarships is gaming the system. Middle classers, do you agree with that? These days, an in-school will run you more than $12,000 a year. Private schools are more than 30 grand a year. If Aspin had it his way, and we did away with scholarships and government aid, many families would never be able to afford to send their kids to college. Of course, Aspin had no problem about the way President Obama's predecessor got into college. W's membership in the Lucky Sperm Club got him into Yale. But in Aspen's warped mind, it's President Obama who got all the breaks. To accuse the president of gaming the system because he earned a scholarship to college is elitist psycho talk.